I was thinking, you know, I knew that I was going to be able to do this, and I asked them, can I ask some questions? So I have two questions for you, Ilchi. The first one was, I understand that you want to contribute to the Sedona community, and what are your plans?
많은 고민을 했습니다.
I thought about this a lot.
많은 사람들은 자기의 미래를 알고 싶어하죠.
Many people want to know their future.
여러분도 여러분의 미래를 알고 싶습니까?
Do you also want to know what your future holds?
알려드릴까요?
Can I tell you?
나는 여러분의 미래를 확실히 압니다.
Because I can say your future. I can tell you your future without a hint of a doubt.
예. 물론 저의 미래도 압니다.
And of course, I know my future too.
그럼 대단하다고 할지 모르겠죠.
And then some people say, "Well, that's amazing."
내일 어떤 일이 일어날지 모릅니다.
But we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow.
정확하게 앞으로 죽을 거라는 걸 압니다.
But we know for sure that someday every one of us is going to die.
여러분의 미래는 틀림없이 언젠간 지구를 떠날 겁니다.
In your future, without a doubt, there will be some point at which you're going to leave this earth.
뭐 나도 마찬가지죠.
And of course, the same applies to me.
틀림없이 이 지구를 떠납니다.
Someday, sooner or later, I'm going to leave this earth.
언젠간 늙고 병들면.
Because at some point, eventually, you grow old and you get sick and then you die.
근데 어떻게 보면 그게 축복 아니겠습니까?
But in a way, isn't that like a blessing?
너는 늙고 병들 것이다.
To say that, to know that you are going to grow old and to die.
그러나 죽을 수가 없다.
Okay, what if somebody said you're going to grow old and get sick, but you can't die?
그 끔찍하지 않겠습니까?
Wouldn't that be so cruel?
그래서 죽음이 축복이 될 수도 있겠구나.
So I thought, well, death can actually be a blessing.
그래서 어떻게 하면 정말로 앞으로 남은 인생을 잘 살까 생각해 봅니다.
And so I think about how I can really spend my remaining time on earth here very well.
지금 다운타운에는 제가 직접 그것은 그 건물을 진 겁니다.
There's a building in Sedona, in Uptown, that I actually had built there myself.
그것을 Sun이라고 이름을 줬습니다.
And I call it the Sun Building.
어떤 꿈이 있었습니다.
Because I had a dream.
Sun은 Spiritual UN의 약자입니다.
And the letters S-U-N stand for the Spiritual UN.
뭔가 좋은 그런 일을 하는 센터가 됐으면 좋겠다.
And that's where the Mago Healing Center is right now, but I really wanted it to be a place, a center where very good things, good deeds could be done.
유엔은 정말로 아주 좋은 일을 하는 곳입니다.
And the UN really strives to do good work.
그렇지 않습니까?
Isn't that right?
정말로 인류 평화를 위한 그러한 모든 국가와 또 모든 이런 법인들이 모인 곳이죠.
And I'm sure you see the efforts of the UN to work with many countries for peace on earth.
근데 UN이 그런 뜻이 있지만 UN은 한계가 있습니다.
And although the UN has those goals, it also has its limitations.
여러분이 알다시피 UN은 힘이 없습니다.
And as you probably already know, the UN does not have much power.
항상 경제적으로 힘들어하고 있습니다.
It seems to always be struggling financially.
뜻은 크지만
Although it has a great cause.
그래서 정말로 UN을 돕는 일을 좀 해보고 싶었습니다.
So what I wanted to do was work that would really help the UN.
그래서 스피처 UN을 만들어서 UN의 재정이나 많은 것을 좀 도와서 UN이 이 상을 실현할 수 있도록 해보자 하는 생각으로 원래 그 Sun Building을 세웠습니다.
So when I established the Sun Building, it was with my intention to create a spiritual UN that could really help the UN financially and so that the UN could meet its goals.
세도나에 많은 사람들이 세도나가 부른다고 하면서 많이 옵니다.
There are so many people who come to Sedona because they feel that Sedona called to them.
저도 명상을 많이 보급했지만은 뭔가 세도나에 부족한 것이 없지 않나 생각해 봅니다.
And although I've shared meditation with many people, I felt like I really wanted to give something back to Sedona.
정말 무엇이 세도나에 더 필요할까?
And I felt also that something was missing, and I thought, what could that be?
뭐 호텔도 있고 모텔도 있고 식당도 있고 많이 있습니다.
Well, there are a lot of hotels and motels and restaurants and so on.
여러 가지 기프트샵도 있고. 기프트샵도 있고.
And there are also many gift shops.
그래서 뭔가 그걸 고민하다가 생각을 하게 됐습니다.
But so I was thinking about this very deeply, and then an idea came to me.
그동안 영리법인도 비영리법인도 또 여러 가지 또 학교도 많이 세웠습니다.
I've established many for-profit as well as non-profit entities and even schools.
근데 직접적으로는 뭔가 세도나의 주민이나 관광객에게 도움이 내가 원하는 것만큼은 되지 못했습니다.
But I felt that I hadn't been able to directly offer help and support to the people of Sedona and the people who came here.
그래서 세도나에 온 모든 사람들, 주민들에게 원하면 누구나 이 세도나의 메시지를 들을 수 있고 세도나의 그 볼텍스를 나는 이렇게 생명전자라고 그림을 그렸습니다.
So I made this image of the of life particles that represents the vortex of Sedona, and for all the many residents and visitors who come to Sedona,
Sedona는 생명전자가 아주 많이 있습니다.
For everyone who's interested, I wanted them to be able to hear the message of Sedona because there are many life particles in Sedona.
그럼 저 생명전자를 다 만난다면 다 메시지도 받고 건강도 좋아지고 많은 도움이 될 거라고 난 확신합니다.
And I'm certain that everyone who was able to experience life particles, to meet life particles, would be able to receive the message of Sedona and to be able to recover their health or achieve many things that they wanted.
이번 토콜 오브 세도나를 쓴 책 의미도 이제 뭔가가 내가 15년이 지나서 많은 사람에게 내가 세도나에서 겪은 모든 얘기를 좀 하자 이런 생각이었습니다.
And even this book, The Call of Sedona that I wrote, was because I felt that it's been 15 years since I came to Sedona. I want to share with people the story of all the different things that I experienced and that I felt here.
그래서 내가 체험한 것이 좀 도움이 된다면 좋겠다는 마음으로 그 책을 썼습니다.
So when I wrote that book, I wrote it with the feeling that with the desire to help people at least a little bit with what I've experienced here.
그래서 얼마 전에 하나의 선택을 하게 됐습니다.
And so not long ago I made a choice.
선 빌딩을 저렇게 둘 게 아니라 정말로 세도나 명상 센터라는 거를 새롭게 만들어서 세도나에 오는 모든 사람들 주민들이 다 명상을 할 수 있도록 그 건물을 내가 그냥 내놓아야 되겠다.
So what I decided at that time was to take the Sun Building, where the Mago Healing Center is now, and not leave it the way it is, but to offer it, to make it available to all the many residents and visitors of Sedona, for anyone who wants to learn who wants to come and practice meditation.
그래서 모든 사람들이 세도나에 와서 세도나 명상을 만나도록 하자.
And so I want everyone who comes to Sedona and who wants to experience it to be able to experience meditation in Sedona.
그것을 결정하고 너무 기뻤습니다.
When I made that decision, I was overjoyed.
왜냐하면 내가 죽을 때 그 건물이 나를 따라오지는 않을 테니까요.
And that's because when I die, it's not like that building is going to come with me.
그래서 내가 살았을 때 그 건물이 할 역할을 정확하게 정해주는 게 좋겠다.
And so I wanted to be sure that while I was still alive, that building would be able to fulfill its role.
우선 모든 사람들이 명상을 정확하게 배워서 제가 이뤘던 대로 꿈을 이루고 건강과 행복을 찾기를 바랍니다.
What I really hope is for everyone who comes to be able to practice meditation properly there and just as I did to achieve health and happiness and fulfill their dreams through meditation.
우선 그러한 선택을 한번 해봤습니다.
So I made that decision.
또 질문 있습니까?
Do you have any other questions?
I do have one more. Let's give him a big round of applause because it's a great answer. Great answer. 오케이. Many people come to Sedona, as you've mentioned, and if you had to choose one thing to tell people that they need to experience in Sedona, what would it be?
자신을 만나라.
Meet yourself.
Love that. Excellent.
자기 안에 모든 답이 다 있다.
You have all of the answers inside of you.
그겁니다.
That would be what I would say.
됐습니까?
Thank you.